Alas, so all things now do hold their peace. Heaven and earth disturbed in no thing. The beasts, the air, the birds, their song do cease. The night's cheer, the stars about doth bring. Calm is the sea, the waves work less and less. So am not I, whom love, alas, doth wring, bringing before my face the great increase of my desires, whereat I weep and sing, in joy and woe as in a doubtful ease. For my sweet thoughts sometime do pleasure bring, but by and by the cause of my disease gives me a pang that inwardly doth sting, when that I think what grief it is again to live and lack the thing should rid my pain.